her songs. She loves to have a good time, have a party. It shows you that she has her roots in jazz singing, but then she also loved hip hop and she loved, you know, kind of beat-orientated music. And Frank kind of captured that quite well. People were getting turned away for tickets. You know, it just rocketed